Hey, Kent. Mason Yeagle wants to know, should the Astro players be pissed about getting thrown at?
No. I think, first and foremost, they should be thankful that they're not getting hit every at bat. Because if I was out there pitching, that's what I'd be doing. The umpire would be like, you're out of here. I'd be like, well, no, I'm not, pal. And, you know, I'd set him down, and then I'd just keep throwing balls at the Astros. You know what I mean? I'll hit their bat boy. I don't care. I'll hit every single one of them. I'll go up to the damn booth and hit their announcers. You know what I'm saying? I think, if anything, you know, I think they deserve to get hit more. You know, and more dangerous too. I'd be thrown a lot higher and a lot harder. You know what I'm saying? I will headhunt. You know, I'll dog the bounty hunter it, and you know, I probably won't have the girl with as big of boobies as his wife did. But yeah, I would. Yeah, I would. Yeah. So yeah, I think they should get hit more.